I am the best hunter of my Wirak, and none shall wrest that honor from me.
Keep your skills sharp.
Anora, they are wise to let women move.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain. To believe the Banuk live further north. See back to the sacred land. Don't miss it.
You can't just leave us here.
Did Vilbin send you? I guess shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up, uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
Look, we tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. Sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
What do you let the rope slip for, you bunch of chuff skulls?
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing is just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All ye's ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. They've already started attacking.
The hunt is back.
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
My song machine, a sharp song.
You didn't win. Keep looking till you do or you're dead. No sleeping on the job.
Nora. Did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone, and we are left with many songs, but more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Teacook.
We should draw something to eat or drink.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably Outlander, are you looking for... Wait, I know your face. You came back. How did we fare?
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid of.
The tame machines, it's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's steady work. Here, take it. The half I'd owed those hammer-handed chunks.
Half? I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming garb?
What do you want? Karja silks? Hoisted on my own purse strings. Can I interest you in a reasonable share?
The snow's got a bite out here. This must be the pass O'Toole was talking about. With Banuk territory just above. Side two.
Say it again, Lieutenant.
I got some. Type is through the defenses. Still on approach.
We've got no mobility in here. It'll punch right through us.
Hold the hand at all costs, and then push back out.
Time to take a look around the room. Are you getting this, Silence? Silence?
Looks like quite an enduring victory we put our foot in today.
Contact in 30 seconds.
Hey, think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn?
If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Freeze for contact!
Silence, you getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. I'll keep going and find something interesting.
Titan inbound, same play as Akron. Base defense locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the fences.
Another day in the life. Reconcile, very close. And you may be on point.
Titan inbound, same play as Akron. Base defense locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the fences.
Another day in the life. Reconcile, very close. And you may be on point.
Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well.
Thank you.
Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well. Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well. Gonna come in handy. Must have been where the soldiers slept.
Log.
Like the Lodge and Mother's
Third Battle of California Marine. The swarm came in from the Pacific, and I don't know if it was the local Minutemen or the crazy 15th, but they'd set the garbage patch alight. Man, the sea was on fire. That stuff was... The first wave of bots came in covered in burning sludge. It bought us an hour or two of slaughtering them on the beaches before the swarm recalculated. We pulled them inland, back through the Kalmar sprawl. Dropped buildings on them, EMP'd the grid. Standard operating procedure. The last time I was in California, I was... 5, 6? The light was like that vintage social net filter that was everywhere in the 40s.
Silence, you getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. I'll keep going and find something interesting.
Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run onto it. This was before Kalmar, and projections were a lot worse for the East. For 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train Minutemen. It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched. Block after block of prefab barracks. They were still printing barracks right up until the hour the main force hit. The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they'd lived, trying to pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention. Nothing worse than the ones who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions about Zero Dawn, like we know something they don't. I swear, the more we do this, the more like the... I swear, the more we do this, the more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight. And us? I'm not so sure.
Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles. Specifically 115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency. Consider yourself reminded and enjoy your gaming.
I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long and tougher every time. The swarm is getting better at predicting us. Less of us now. And we have to put in 10 times the work for everyone gone. Like a family business on hard times, only... this isn't my family. It's not with you. I still try to see you. The life we had. In the eyes of the people out there. I remember when they were glad to see us. When they still had hope. It all seems to be slipping away. I don't even recognize the places we're defending. The only thing I know I'm still fighting for is... you. For Zero Dawn to turn this around? Or whatever the hell that is. Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls, I don't know, 20 drops. In and out of the West Coast, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals. Their training is basically, here's a DEW, when you see a bot, hit it. But somehow it's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse at Lithium Beach. Pulled out before its buddies arrived, but to see a big one go down, I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're gonna have a shot at turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs, that everything will be the way it used to be.
The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room. red light. Guess that means no pro- These wires must run to the power source. Useful information. Whatever powered this door should be close by. A holographic interface. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Three power lines, three sources. That makes one.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
One more.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you?
Thank you.
Rooms being used. And voices. More clips. Must be another way in. Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for. Them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons. She went that way.
Stay sharp. Eyes like a watcher.
I'd have to leave something else behind. This'll help.